Pakistan on Sunday dispatched four C-130 aircraft carrying a 30-bed mobile hospital, specialist search and rescue teams, and aid to Nepal after an earthquake devastated the heavily crowded Kathmandu Valley, killing over 2,000. The mobile hospital is accompanied by a team of Pakistan Army doctors. An urban search and rescue team from the Pakistan Army, which is highly specialized in rescue work during natural disasters, has also been sent to assist in the search for survivors. 2,000 ready-to-eat meal packs, water bottles, medicines, 200 tents, 600 blankets and other necessary items were also sent on the C-130 aircraft. A strong aftershock on Sunday unleashed further avalanches in the Himalayas and shook buildings as far as the Indian capital, New Delhi, halting the city metro for a while. That aftershock measured at 6.7 was the strongest since Saturday's 7.9 quake, the most powerful Nepal's worst earthquake disaster of 1934 that killed 8,500 people.